Hello everyone, once again welcome to my YouTube channel, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can forward your Yahoo Mail to Gmail or to any other email service. So let's start this tutorial. Here you can see on my screen I am already logged in to my Yahoo Mail account, and you can see here this is the new version of Yahoo Mail. And for this tutorial we need to switch back to the classic version of Yahoo Mail. And for that, once you are logged in, you are inside Yahoo Mail. You can see this settings and this Coke icon. You have to click here, and then you have to click on switch back to classic mail by clicking here. Okay, you can see here switch back to classic mail. So click on this. Here you can enter whatsoever you want to, and I can say forwarding like this and switch back to classic mail. Okay, so once you are done, your tab will refresh and you will see the older version or classic version of your Yahoo Mail. So after coming here, you have to click here on the cog icon. Once again, it's for settings, and then choose settings, click here, and you will see a pop-up window like this. Here you have to click on accounts, click on this, and then you will see email addresses, and you have to click on to the first one, click on this. If you will scroll down a bit, you will get this option here, access your Yahoo Mail elsewhere, and then select this by clicking here and enter your email address inside this box. And here you can choose between these two options. I'm leaving it like this, store and forward. Then click on verify. Verify forwarding address. You'll get an email onto your email address which you have entered here. Okay, so just simply verify this by clicking the link, and once again you need to log in to verify this. Click on verify. Okay, and then come back here, click on save. And let's see, by clicking here, return to account settings. I'm going to Yahoo Mail once again so that we can confirm that we have forwarded or not. It's taking some time. Once again, coming to accounts, click here, and you can see, and this is the way you can forward your Yahoo Mail to Gmail or to any other email service you want. You simply have to enter the email address and you have to verify. So thanks for watching this video. Please like, share and leave a comment below if you have any issue with this. See you next video.